Also tonight, a Metro Atlanta woman is facing a felony charge for failing to leave a political event in Dawson County. Well, she's released video that she recorded of her arrest. Nydia Tisdale has been charged with interfering with a law enforcement officer and trespassing by the Dawson County Sheriff's Office. Well, the controversial indictment has some criticizing Tisdale for not obeying the deputy.
However, others out there, like Attorney General Sam Olens, have publicly supported Tisdale, saying that she was treated poorly. CBS 46's Bernard Watson shows us the video. It also has a reaction from Tisdale and from the Dawson County Sheriff.
What is your name? What is your name? Sir, what is your name?
This is video recorded by Nydia Tisdale as she's being forcibly removed from a Dawson County Republican Party political event.
What is your name, sir? Let go of me!
Yes, I was very loud. I did not leave quietly. I protested because I was doing absolutely nothing wrong.
The Dawson County Sheriff's Office says Tisdale was told several times that she would have to leave if she didn't stop recording the event that was advertised on Facebook and featured several political candidates and elected officials, including Governor Nathan Deal and Attorney General Sam Olens. The video shows Captain Tony Wooten put his hands over Tisdale's camera and then remove her.
He grabbed my hand, my left hand, and then twisted it behind my back.
Tisdale says she was given permission to record the event by one of the owners of Burt's Farm, where the event was held.
This is Burt's. Kathy Burt said it was okay.
Eventually, Tisdale was taken to a building where she was held until other deputies arrived. At one point, Dawson County GOP Chairwoman Linda Umberger shares her thoughts.
Chair, I am sorry that people are treating you this way. This is wrong.
According to arrest warrants, Tisdale kicked Wooten and elbowed him in the face. She's facing felony obstruction and criminal trespass.
You've resisted me, my lawful duties, trying to get you to cooperate. You didn't want to do that. You fought with me. You've wrestled with me. So we're just going to wait and we're going to go to jail.
About a minute later, Wooten appears to knock Tisdale's camera out of her hand.
Ow! That hurts. You're hurting me!
Dawson County Sheriff Billy Carlisle wasn't available to speak on camera, but he did tell me by email that his office will proceed with criminal charges against Tisdale. He also says Captain Wooten is back on full duty after an internal investigation cleared him. Tisdale believes she will ultimately be exonerated. In Dawson County, Bernard Watson, CBS 46 News.